Hey guys, we're back with Read Only Memories. We are gonna... I yelled at a lot. Ew. Oh, it's fake. Wait, but I do actually do want to hang out with Caitlin. Shh, they sound nice. Also, Caitlin's still standing, like, right there. Her. Okay. No, I'm sorry. Oh, look at them put their ears back. Sorry. Oh my God. That's fair. No problem. She said, knowing full well it would indeed be a really, really annoying problem. Motherfucker. Like anything like Planned Parenthood or whatever, have you ever like gone in there and like actually asked for like information about them? Because Planned Parenthood is like, oh, you want to do XYZ thing? Let me tell you about all the pros and cons of this thing. So I'm sure Gina's also does that. Brian. Unlike Turing, who I assume Brian would just call a metal box. Ugh, disgusting. Okay, well, you're harassing them. Can you do that where the industry is? And not here? Thank you. I've seen you. Is that safe? That's a gaming in color poster. Duck game. I want to play duck game. Everyone loves Hassie. Oh my god.
Ha 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 ha!
Are there other options besides the climate control realm? If this game has multiple endings? I'm gonna try to... I don't know. Maybe I can talk to them again? I'll probably be back. I don't think I actually bought a drink. Wait, is that it? Ugh. Oh wait, there's more this way. Yeah, you were interviewing. It's not a touchscreen. I'd like to touch more things, but not things that are people. That's fair. Can I touch this? I just want to get the achievement. What? Oh, was that used? Is it? Touch the rock. Great. How it? Fine, we'll use the bot. How about if I told you I knew this dude? She knows I'm full of shit. Protest. have a hunch, you got a hunch. Oh man, this is involves a mini game, doesn't it? Do I have to? Okay, so what? I definitely don't want them leaving either of these planes, right? Go. don't understand this minigame at all. Oh my god. Right then and there, so I can learn how to play the mini game.